Arcade Hearts, we're from Gosport, and we've been out of Elderflower Fields.
So yeah, guys.
I enjoyed that.
Yeah, how do you think that went?
Our first day, event, the first day of the festival season. So
it was nice to sort of. We were testing a lot of stuff and it went okay. So
yeah,
it started raining, but like I probably for about 30 seconds and then it stopped.
Was it raining? Was it?
Yeah, can you not hear it?
No, I was
it was on the tent. It was like very because
that's when I suddenly shot up.
Yeah, that's why we started disappearing. I was like, what's going on?
So what other festivals have you got? You got some more lined up?
We're in Canterbury tomorrow, the City Sound Project. And we're doing Lama Tree Festival with like J-Bug and all that. We're doing one in Bridport, Jurassic Fields. That's that last year. That is Neville Staple band. They're playing here and they played there last year. So it's kind of like we feel like we're following people about.
Yeah, it's good. Yeah. There's a few more as well, but
they're
got
all
them all on our
really chill festival.
Yeah,
it's really nice. It's sort of vibe. So you can just sort of like have the food, just sort of bounce about. The same vibe as this. Yeah, it's just pretty fun. It's good.
I love festivals like this anyway. They're cool.
You're playing in your like hometown much?
We try to, but we try to like stay away because obviously like we're known where we live, obviously as a band. So we try not to like just stay in our area because it's like people know you in your area, but then that's about it.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, we just keep playing in the same place. So we try to venture out as much as we can, and then we try to do like a headline show in the hometown.
Yeah.
Like. Once or twice a year, maybe.
And the band's going pretty well so far.
Yeah. I mean, it's the same. Like bands, like it's like a family, but you put like your own pressure on it. So imagine just putting pressure on your family to like do something well. It's like it is fun.
It's very fun. What people see.
Yeah, if you're doing
it's
something.
A lot of stress, but it's a lot of hard work, but it all pays off in the end, so it's good luck.
Sweet.
You play it with your mates as well, so it makes everything better.